Hey guys, Joel Zero here, and I'm about to react to the Sue Young Rosemary match from Impact Wrestling. For those who don't know, my favorite female wrestlers are actually not in the WWE. Basically, I've narrowed it down to two, and my two favorite female wrestlers are Deonna Purrazzo and Rosemary. Maybe Rosemary first, Deonna second. I don't know, it depends. But I've had the privilege of meeting Deonna Purrazzo last year at WrestleCon, and it was really nice meeting her. She's awesome in person. I've certainly had worse encounters with wrestlers before, so she was one of the nice ones. As far as Rosemary, I never got to meet Rosemary in person, but a friend of mine, his name is Brandon Savage. For those who went to WrestleCon or WrestleMania, probably saw him dressed up as the Macho Man Randy Savage, and the man looks just like him. I mean, it is spot on, and he's a friend of mine, and he was nice enough to get Rosemary's autograph for me. So this is a signed photo from Rosemary. It says to Joel and has her signature on it. And this was one of the reasons why I wanted to go to WrestleMania so bad this year. It's just to be able to meet some wrestlers that I never met before, and Rosemary is certainly one of them. And that would have been awesome. But thank you very much, Brandon, for getting me this. Really appreciate it. So those two are my favorite, Deonna and Rosemary. I actually made a Deonna Purrazzo tribute video, and you can see it in my videos. I made a tribute montage for her. Haven't done one for Rosemary. I don't think I will either, but I am still a fan of hers. And so I'm really interested in this match between her and Sue Young. It was a shock when Sue Young first appeared on Impact Wrestling. Sue Young, I've seen her in person, never met her, but I've seen her up close. And I mean, there's a lot of wrestlers that last year during the WrestleMania week that I would have loved to have met, but just couldn't do it. You know, it wasn't in the budget. I couldn't meet everyone that I wanted. But Sue Young was definitely one of them. Taylor Hendricks was another one. And the list goes on and on. If you guys haven't seen our WrestleMania weekend vlog from last year, check it out. And you'll see what I'm talking about. And you'll see I was able to film a lot of the wrestlers. So you get to see who was there last year. And as you can see, I've got my Demon Bunny shirt, the Rosemary Alley duo shirt. I love those two together, by the way. Rosemary and Alley, I don't know, I really like it. I hope they stay together for a very, very long time. I hope they run with it for a while because, I mean, they're great together. It's really interesting to see what's going to go on with that, you know, how the storyline is going to go. And I'm looking forward to this match, so let's check it out. Rosemary versus Sue Young. All right, so right now I'm watching highlights of what happened earlier, prior to this match. Okay, so Allie's in the ring right now, and it looks like Sue Young is gonna come out. This is a little creepy. I like it though. Allie is wondering what the heck is going on here. I'm wondering what the heck is going on here. Is Sue Young gonna come out of that coffin? Oh, it's the Undertaker. Rest in peace. Oh, there she is. Uh oh. Oh!
Big knee to the chest. Where did she come from? Don't know.
Oh, come on, Sue Young. Why you gotta beat up on Allie for? Champion. What does she do to you?
So you're just choking her out. Got the arms hooked. No.
Uh-oh.
She's got Allie hooked. Oh! Dropped her right on her head.
Oh, she's out. That's it.
And from out of nowhere.
Oh, don't tell me she's gonna put her in the coffin.
Where did she come from?
Uh-oh. The lights are off again, ladies and gentlemen. What is going on here? Could it be Rosemary? Yes!
Oh.
This is the conversation right here. This is the match right here.
Yeah.
Oh, she got Rosemary pissed. Lights are off again. What's going on here?
Sue's gone.
Huh. Well, she's wearing a shirt.
Where did Rosemary come from? It's a strange
relationship
between Demon and
Rosemary.
But Rosemary was here tonight to protect her friend. Rosemary was here to protect Allie from Sue Young.
I love these two together. I hope you do not split them up.
I want you to know that I'm going to be there for you tonight, okay?
No.
I'm gonna... What? What do you mean, no? No, I'm going to be there for you. You're my best friend, and I'm not going to let you... What do you mean, no? You're my demon, and I'm your bunny, and I'm going to be there for you because that's what...
Stop. Bunny, listen to us. Do not go down to that room tonight. Promise us that whatever you see, whatever you hear, whatever you think is happening, stay away.
So Rosemary doesn't want her involved in the match at all.
Oh, I don't want to promise. No, I know. Like, I want to be there for you, Rosemary.
Makes me think
she
doesn't want her there
because
she wants to fight this battle on her own and prove something, or is she looking after her friend? Maybe she's worried about Allie.
Not what we want.
Wow. Huh, so that's interesting. Alright, here we go.
The following knockout contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, making her way to the ring from off the grid, this is Sue Young.
No doubt when she burst out of the scene, we thought that Sue Young.
Well, this is the main event of the night. As you can see, the main events for women's wrestling isn't just in WWE. It's everywhere. It would have been cool to meet Sue Young at a WrestleCon last year. I had spent way too much money, so I couldn't do it. There she is, Rosemary. I love her theme music. Rosemary has come a long way since first entering Impact Wrestling. I remember when she was in Decay, I liked her. I was a fan of hers. Now it's like grown even more. And she's evolved, quite a bit since then. So I'm really happy for her. I'm glad that she has such a following. Uh-oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Before the match can even begin, there's already a battle here.
Oh,
jeez. She's turning into a street fight already.
Sue
Young made a mistake. She made Rosemary mad. Decay. Decay. Decay.
Palm strike to the chin. Sue's got her up. She's looking for the panic switch on the floor. Nailed it. Got all of it on the floor.
Well, if this match had started and Sue Young had done that, it would have been a count.
The referee just ran out of the impact zone. What? Oh, no.
She's going to bury Rosemary. This is cool. This is a very interesting storytelling here. It's nice to see other wrestling promotions, you know, put on a good show. You know, it's not just WWE. You know, other promotions, they can entertain the fans too. Well, it doesn't look good for Rosemary. I wonder who the undead brides are. Oh, there goes Allie. What? You promised. She went against her word to help her friend. Oh. Probably a good thing she did. Allie's in danger. Rosemary's trying to warn her. Get out of there.
Allie's refusing.
Oh. Oh, now they're gonna target Allie. Oh my gosh. She warned you, Allie. Oh.
Sue stops Allie now at the mercy of the sadistic, the surreal Su Young. And Rosemary literally out on her feet. No! Big forearm! Here comes Rosemary!
The demon assassin fired back!
Come on, Rosemary. Help your friend. Uh-oh, she got the kendo stick. Here we go.
To get away from Rosemary, who's now got Su Young's kendo stick.
Su Young doesn't want any part of this.
Sue in retreat. She missed her.
What?
She got her. Square in the eyes.
That was a botch. Oh, no, it wasn't. She got her. Never mind. I can see the red. I didn't see it spray out.
Oh, no.
I see the red in her face. In Rosemary's what? Face. Uh-oh. Are you kidding me? Oh!
Is that a table?
She hurt herself in the process there.
Switch off the stage.
I guess Su Young could take pain a little better than Rosemary. Oh man, they got Allie. Come on, man.
To this unspeakable brutality.
Now they're gonna put her in the coffin.
I can't believe what we just saw from Su Young.
Allie's defenseless, and Rosemary can't do anything to save her.
That red mist to the face of Anna on a panic switch.
Oh.
Off the stage.
Jeez. Oh my gosh, right in the head.
We need some medical attention out here.
She's out. Just picking She's her done. Up again.
Medical attention, we need security out here. Sue came here to do one thing tonight.
She's pretty strong.
Twisted.
Talk about sadistic.
What the heck is going on here?
The undead bridesmaids now.
You gotta drag her? The undead bridesmaids?
Body of...
You could say it.
I wonder if they're like, if they're indie wrestlers. They have to be. Oh, no one's gonna be able to stop Su Young with those undead brides there.
Oh God. Allie imploring them not to put Rosemary in the coffin. But that's exactly what Su Young has on her mind.
Oh man.
Close the lid.
There it is. It's closed. That's it.
Rosemary once and for all. What did we just see?
I love this. I love her gimmick. I love all their gimmicks. This is really cool.
Su Young put Allie in a coffin. I hate to ask this question. Is this the death of the most bizarre scenes we have ever witnessed? Su Young marries Rosemary.
That was an interesting segment right there. Huh. Well, so they didn't even have a match. It turned into a street fight and turned into the destruction of Rosemary and possibly Allie. Well, it'll be interesting to see what comes up in the near future. I'm assuming a pay-per-view with Rosemary and Su Yung having a match. I don't know. It's hard for me to follow Impact Wrestling. I don't have any stations that air Impact Wrestling. My cable provider doesn't have it, that channel. So that's pretty much why it took so long for me to even see this. I'm watching this for the very first time. So, I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'll try to keep an eye out. It's very interesting, though. And I'm actually hoping to go to a live Impact Wrestling show soon. So we'll see. That is a goal. I want to go see Impact Wrestling. I want to go see NXT and Ring of Honor. So I'm going to be on the lookout for that. Hopefully that can happen. Anyway, that was very interesting. Thank you guys so much for watching. And leave a comment if you want me to, you know, react to other independent wrestling matches, either from Impact Wrestling, Ring of Honor, Lucha Underground, or New Japan. Let me know. The next WWE pay-per-view will be Money in the Bank, and we'll most likely be doing a reaction video for that pay-per-view. So be on the lookout for that. Thanks again, guys. We'll see you next time.